I'm really sad because I already did this video, this whole video, and then I realized I wanted to tag someone else who I didn't tag. Like, I really wanted to tag them. Like, I don't know why I didn't think about tagging them. So I had to do it all over because I don't save my videos. All right. So I'm actually going to tag the people I want to tag before I do my five facts. Okay. Oh, by the way, YouTube Gangsters tagged me. I didn't even know you guys watched my videos, and I'm so stoked that, like, you tagged me. Like, oh my goodness. Like, thanks, you guys. Okay. So let me remember the people I want to tag really fast, and then I'll tag them, and then I'll tell you my five facts all over again. No, like, really. Seriously, I posted the video, and it got, like, 20 views, and then I took it down. So, like, 20 people got, like, a really exclusive video. Okay, here we go. I'm reading them, all right? Number one, Finnit Sunshine, Ryan. Seriously, okay? I love your video so much. Okay. Number two, Tyler is Full. I haven't really, like, talked to you at all, like, which is weird because, like, I talk to people I really like on YouTube. No contact with you, but, like, I love your videos. So, like, hi. I've never said hi to you before. Hi. Okay. Tyler is Full is tagged. Devastated. He's my friend in real life, and I'm really excited that he's on YouTube because, like, that's cool. So, Devin, you're it. I'm not going to say this one right. I've never talked to this person either, actually, or the other person, but Koinetos? Okay, that's not right. Whatever. All these people will be in the sidebar, so click their links. These are all, like, favorite bloggers of mine. And then the last one is Awkward Chronicles. He's, like, the cousin of, like, Pear-Shaped or whatever. I don't know her numbers. Pear-Shaped, some random numbers. But, like, he's a cousin of her, and, like, I really like his videos, too. So, I mean, maybe you've already been tagged, but I hope you, do a blog about five facts. Okay, five facts about me. Here we go. Keep in mind, I've already done this once, so this isn't quite as exciting as it was the first time. Number one. Ew, to put too much on. I don't know if you've noticed that my lips are always really, really shiny. It's because I'm addicted to lip gloss. Like, really, I'm addicted to lip gloss. Like, I told my friend the other day that, like, I'm kind of seeing this guy, and, like, we aren't kissing or anything, but, like, I told her that, like, it's okay with me, and, like, I told her there were other reasons, but, like, one of the reasons is because when you're kissing a boy, you can't wear lip gloss, and when you're not kissing a boy, you can wear lip gloss, but, like, of course, there's, like, so many other reasons, but, like, that's one of them, lip gloss addiction. Oh, yeah, by the way, this isn't, like, five facts about me. These are, like, five addictions I have. Number two, I'm extremely addicted to Tapatio sauce. I'll put it on everything and anything, and if I can put Tapatio sauce on it, like, I'll drench it, like, it will drip, and it will be my favorite food. Like, I love you, Mr. Tapatio. My boyfriend. Yeah, and this is in my purse, by the way. Like, I have a huge purse. This is in my purse. Number three, I drink so much water, it's ridiculous. See this? This is 24 ounces. I drink, like, four or five of these a day. Like, not necessarily this cup, but, like, you get it. Like, I drink, like, a lot of water. Like, and when I do start drinking water, like, it induces, like, this, like, it's, like, a self-induced, like, I keep forgetting the word, dehydration. Like, if I start drinking water, I'm so thirsty, like, all I want to do is drink water. Like, when I'm blogging on YouTube, like, seriously, in between every clip, like, I'm drinking water. And, like, I don't know, I just, like, drink a lot of water, like, a lot of water. Number four, oh, what was number four? Okay, well, I can't remember. Oh, number four, I get the hiccups every single day. Like, seriously, once a day, you can count on it. I will get the hiccups. And number five, I guess this one's kind of different than the first one because I had four addictions last time. This one only has three addictions. Anyways, number five, I always say God bless you when, like, you don't need to. Like, you say God bless you when someone sneezes, like, hachu, God bless you. I say God bless you when, like, someone, like, coughs or, like, hiccups or anything, because, like, it's just kind of like, if you sneeze, you get blessed by God. If you hiccup, people laugh at you. So, I say God bless you a lot. Sometimes I say Gesundheit, Gesundheit, because that's what my grandma says. Gesundheit. Hachu, Gesundheit. Okay, so that's five facts about me. I'm sorry. Oh, look, do you like that? That's from day four, scary picture blog. Okay, I hope you guys liked this. I'm sorry, it's not as good as the first one I posted, but, you know, you guys just have to deal with me. Number 5.5, I like posing. I like video blogging because, like, I'm a photogenic person, and, like, that makes me, like, filmogenic. Like, I'm agenic. I don't know. Like, okay. Like, I'm not pretty in... Wait, that's... Okay, I'm not even gonna go down that road. But, like, I think I look nice in pictures and stuff. And so, like, when I'm watching myself on the camera, like, what was it? Like, sometimes I just, like, sit and... No, I don't. Okay. Okay, so since, like, I've totally, like, ruined a good vlog, I'm just gonna stop now. Thanks for watching, you guys. Please subscribe. And now I wink.